What are you handing me, Elf? Don't you know not to bother me when I'm having my milk and cookies?
Well, I just thought you should see this. See? I knew you would like it. This is finally your shot at him.
Seems like it is. This is the day I finally get killed, Travis.
Well, ho ho ho, if it ain't no Saint Nick, I see you trying to come for my head.
We both knew this day would come. Now, let's see if all those folk tales are true.
You and both of your damn holidays are making it so those kids don't appreciate my quarters when they lose their teeth. I'm about to knock your teeth out, Krampus.
Looks like we got ourselves a nice Mexican standoff.
It seems to be that way, but who's gonna shoot first?
Good thing I wore my banana-proof vest.